swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator. We should get one of those. The Hall of Famer, Beth Phoenix, a true pioneer. Finally, these two are in the ring where their grudge can get settled.
No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
Double chicken wing applied. A glam slam!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Drop
piercing. Elbow finds its mark.
Beth Phoenix making her move.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her to tap here.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum.
She's got her where she wants her.
She's tough, but nobody's that tough.
Right across the back of the neck.
Oh, man.
And Beth Phoenix reverses it.
Double chicken wing applied. The glam slam!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Six.
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Look at her go.
She's got her.
This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
Oh!
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Double chicken wing applied. Glam slam!
Just when you thought we were going.
She goes for the cover.
And Beth Phoenix picks up the win. Phoenix.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.